first. 5.5 for a camera. Session with Ian Richley through until 8 o'clock this evening. About another 13 minutes or so to go, then Paul Denyer taking you through until 10 o'clock tonight. And Take Manhattan, the guests in the studio this week.
Hello.
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 Is it me you're looking for?
That was Lionel Richie, wasn't it?
I can see you.
No, hello.
Actually, you should have done the Adele version, maybe. That'd be like more popular, probably.
Could have been. Did Adele do a version of that? No, yeah. I'm with you now.
Hello,
you're still there.
I'm
still here. I've just got a very, very, very short lead.
He's got a very short lead.
That's the one. So, two more songs to go for you guys
this evening.
Right,
do you want to do a slow one, or do you want to just keep
our
beat all the way through now?
I don't mind, let's rock.
Okay, we can do Home. I'm followed by Bean Pen.
Thank you.
next one.
Let's go straight on to the next one.
Thank you very much for listening, everybody. We are Take Manhattan. You'll find us at the Sharpthorne Cafe, Organic Cafe in Sharpthorne, which is about 15 minutes from Crawley. So this is Andy Moore, and this is David Holstock on guitar. And hopefully we'll see you out there. Last song is going to be from Tom Waits, and it's called Big in Japan.
Going down the crossroads. sit down, please. And I'm going down the crossroads, trying to catch a ride.
October, the Fables, and that's followed on the 27th.